Konnichiwa. Hello everyone. This is the duck in Japan. And today I'm on one of my hikes in the mountains above Sakaki. Most of the area of our town is national forest. And so there is logging going on the mountain behind me. And this, as far as I understand, is a very good use of a renewable resource. So I remember when I was growing up how we were told that we were wasting so much paper in paper bags and all of the paper wrappings that if you went to get a sandwich or something. And as a consequence of that, we all ended up switching to plastic, and now we've got a problem with that. As far as I know, we have a wonderful renewable resource in our town, and it is being made good use of. And if you walk back on the logging roads in back of this pile, you see that they're not really cutting down everything, that they're very selective about what they're cutting down. And the kinds of trees that we have in our areas, larches, red pines. The red pines are provide the environment for these highly coveted matsutake mushrooms that we love to eat, and also a lot of cedar. So thank you very much for watching my videos. Today's theme was inspired by one of you, and I look forward to seeing you all soon here again. Matane.